I'm a co-initiative lead of the Configuration Management Initiative 2.0 together with Alex Pot and Mike Potter. I have never been to a US DrupalCon, and I didn't even really consider it. It was around the deadlines for the DrupalCon session submissions. Alex said that there's this grant and that I should apply for one. And so I thought, you never know if you never try, and it doesn't hurt to apply. If I don't get it, then Mike has the session alone. If I do get it, then I come here.